In this video, I'm going to show you how to password protect pages with Wix so that you can create an exclusive area for your site's visitors. You can use this to hide exclusive resources you offer from the general public. As you can see, I did over here. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a Wix account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. Once you're in your Wix editor, click on Menus and Pages on the left-hand side, which is this first option over here. Locate the page you want to password protect. Let's say this one over here. And click on the three little dots next to it. Once you've done that, click on Settings and then on Permissions. By default, your page permission will be set to everyone. To password protect the page, click on Password Holders, set the page's password, and define the language that the login screen is in. Everyone who has this password over here will be able to access that page. If you prefer, you can create a members-only area by clicking on Members Only. This means that your site's visitors will need to fill out a sign-up form to access the page. To customize your members-only area, define the language that the login screen is in and click on Member Sign-up Settings down here to make further edits. Toggle whether you allow everyone to be a member or just people you approve, and which option shows up first, new member signup or existing member login. By switching to the social and community tab up top, you can select whether or not to allow social login with Google and or with Facebook. And under the Policies tab up here, you can select whether or not to link your signup page to a Terms of Use page and link it to a specific page and or to a Privacy Policy page and also define what page that links to. Click on Done once you've finished making your edits. Independent of the way you chose to password protect your page, so either password holders or members only, remember to save your work and to click on Publish so that the changes become live. And that's it. Now you know how to password protect pages with Wix so that you can create an exclusive area for your site's visitors. Again, if you don't have a Wix account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below whether you'll be password protecting your page so that it's only accessible to password holders or for members only. If you're interested in learning how to create your website and blog in a way that gets more email subscribers, converts like crazy, and gives you the freedom you deserve, make sure to download the free complete website creation guide by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.